are here with the Anglo-Oman team, a team from UK and Oman, emerging scientists, exploring what is it, looking for leopards and other biodiversity.
The Oman team placed camera traps across Wadi Saik to monitor the presence of local wildlife, most notably the critically endangered Arabian leopard. The footage revealed that most of Oman's large mammal species, including the Arabian leopard, are using the wadi. These results, together with other surveys, show that Wadi Saik supports a rich and varied ecosystem. Threatened by overgrazing and expanding human development, it's a globally unique environment in need of protection. Continuing research into this environment will help further local understanding of this fragile ecosystem.